what's there to say? There's nothing but space in between you and I. It's okay that we change, but it feels kinda strange that
we're not. These would be perfect for nails though. So I'm gonna take them. And look at these glitters. These are so pretty.
Okay, next story is Five Below. I am in search of a bracelet, a tripod, and a car phone holder because I'm a coda and I can't buy anything for myself. But if it was for someone else, I would totally be fine with it. I have to make myself buy it because I keep thinking about it, and if I've been thinking about this for a long time, so it's a sign that I need to go get it.
I told you that I loved you one more time, one more time.
I think this is the one I should get. It's like a, there's a stand and you can do it like that. Do you think this is good enough? These are the ones I have, but I kind of don't like those. I think I'm gonna get this one. This is one that Hannah has and it would look really nice. Probably get this pink purple. The phone cases here are so cute. Look at this one. I feel like I should probably get this one, but that was $10.
Okay, I kind of need a pink, so I think I'm gonna go now because I got what I needed. Oh, I need the bracelet.
Okay, I literally think it was right here because there's no more of the bracelets I want. So this is the closest it is. It was a friendship bracelet with my friend, and I think I left it at my friend's house, and she knew it, so.
Okay, I think I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna look a little bit more, but I'm pretty sure this is the one I have to get. Okay, we're gonna try this little tripod thing, or what is it, car holder, car mount? If you hear something, that's probably the air. It's very hot. I think it's like 90 degrees outside, which isn't bad compared to other days, but oh my gosh. Okay, so I guess this is the sticky part. Okay, so we're just gonna dust this off. I'm gonna put the phone on here just so I can see the reference. I have decided to put it here because it's my convenient location. This is how it looks. Isn't that amazing? Like me driving, jamming out. And if anything, I can just buy another one and put it up there. But I think this is fine. If you wanna run away with me, I know I can see and I can take it for a ride. Okay, I don't wanna get copyrighted, so we're gonna turn that off. But here's a haul of what I got. I got this action camera grip tripod. I mostly got it just for the tripod though, not because I want action stuff. At Dollar Tree, I got ibuprofen for my car because there's been times I need it. And then I got some chapstick because I already told you. I actually never explained why I needed chapstick, and it's because I've been losing my chapsticks everywhere, so I went to go buy a new one. And then there was these lip glosses or lipsticks from Maybelline, and I thought it was a perfect perfect gift to give to someone when I need to give them something and I don't have anything planned. And I got these acne patches. They actually work kind of good. You just have to leave them on for a while. And I got acetone because I just took off my acrylics and I've used almost the whole bottle of acetone. So that is what I got, and now we're gonna head home.
I just set up the tripod and it's kind of weird, but look, this is how you do it for like the three, but then it's weird because you have to adjust this. I don't know. It was just difficult to set up. But here's my tripod and I actually really like it.
I never showed my anklet, so here it is. It's pretty cute.
Oh my gosh, I can't get used to this. But here's my OOTD. My sister got me this. It's from Pandora. I got this at Target. I got these at Banana Republic, and I got my shoes at Rack Room Shoes, but you can find them at Crocs. And the glasses are from Walmart, and the personality is from myself.
All right, feel like this is very random, but I did my summer bucket list. I still need to do it all cute and everything, but I'm gonna say everything in my head, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna put more stuff though. So number one is go garage sale shopping in the morning, go to a bunch of them, have a paint gun war, like the water, like it's water but with paint. So yeah, go night swimming, ride scooters downtown, watch the sunrise and sunset, go to Western Playland, which is an amusement park where I live, have a bonfire night, go on a road trip, get snow cones, get food at midnight, go to like Village Inn or Whataburger at midnight, go to the art museum, tie-dye shirts, go to the movies, go stargazing, have an art night, redo my room, I do that like every 3 months, go to the flea market, try a new restaurant, go to a drive-in movie, go bike riding with someone, make more YouTube videos, have a picnic date, go thrift shopping, try a new recipe, have a backyard movie night, scrapbook, go to a soccer or a baseball game here, make new friends, go mini golfing, grow my hair, exercise consistently, get new clothes, have a dance party, take cool photos, go on drives, go horseback riding. I don't know how I'm gonna do that one. Make a two-tier cake, try sushi and boba. I've tried both of them, but I think I need to try the right one because I don't like them. Get a job, go to a carnival. I don't think there's gonna be one this summer, but get one cool pair of sneakers. Go camping, I'm kind of scared for that. Have a cookout, try new ice cream, have fireworks. I don't think we're allowed to have it in the city though, so we'll figure something out. Eat a whole watermelon, I love watermelon, and make agua fresca. So that's my bucket list for now. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be more stuff, and maybe my friends have summer bucket lists that I will be a part of as well. So yeah, I'm gonna go to Target now.
Hi.
Hi.
You're also Miriam's sister?
Obviously. Yes.
Yeah. Cool. Tell her I
said hi. I will.
Oh, Carlos said hi.
Okay.
But he was with someone else, so you can only hear the conversation. I forgot that it's like my friend's birthday party this Saturday, like the parade. So I'm getting her piñata, this little planner, some chocolate, and I don't know what else to pick. Also, I'm very vlog shy and I feel like I'm talking super soft. Know what else, what other candy to get her? Maybe some chocolate covered almonds, that's a classic.
Would you have stayed if I had been honest with you from the start? Don't say it's okay.
So my phone died, or it almost died, so that's why I didn't film much in Target anymore. But I got a gift from my friend and I got something from my sister as well. I got this piñata for my friend because it's her parade on Saturday. I got her this piñata and I filled it up with candy. I got her this pineapple mood light thing. And then I got her a planner that I'm gonna write her card. And then for my sister, I got her some bowls. They're downstairs, so I'll put a picture right here of what they look like. Pretty good quality for a good price. So that's all I got for today at Target.